lot of people already thinking about their Memorial Day picnics and travel plans, and it's looking pretty good.
Not too bad right now. Saturday, completely dry, 20% chance of rain. Sunday afternoon, 30% Monday afternoon. So not too bad. We'll take our chances with that. And tonight, going to be a clear night across the mountains. Right now, pinpoint Doppler radar not showing anything out there whatsoever. All four sweeps coming back nice and dry, and not a cloud in the sky hardly in eastern Kentucky. That will really allow those temperatures to fall. Right now, we're near the 60 mark in the Big Sandy, and just a smidge cooler down in the Cumberland Valley, generally into the upper 50s. We're going to fall into the low 50s overnight. You can see clear skies for us, thanks to high pressure. Off to the west, big storm system causing some severe weather down into Oklahoma and Texas. They don't need it. They have had a very active severe weather season over the last few weeks, and do not adjust your television. That is a little snow in the Dakotas in the end of May. A little late season winter weather out there. Thankfully, we don't have to worry about anything like that. Through tomorrow morning, patchy fog, clear skies, plenty of sunshine by 9 o'clock. Temperatures go from the 50s into the 60s pretty quickly. We'll stay dry tomorrow. Thursday, that storm system that's out in Texas right now heads our way, but it really weakens before it moves in. Just a spotty shower or two early Thursday morning. I don't even think we see 4 or 5 hours of rain, then it moves out, and then the afternoon should be dry. Friday, dry as well. So I wouldn't go canceling your outdoor plans if you have any Thursday. Just know if you're going to be out and about in the morning, you'll probably need an umbrella. You'll see that here on Future View. And it's very light rain, very isolated in nature. Not everyone will see that rain Thursday morning. And then Thursday afternoon, we only top out into the low 70s, and we're back into the 40s Friday morning before going into the 70s for Friday afternoon. And that's going to be a part of a cooler pattern over most of this week. Low 70s for highs until we get to the weekend, and that's when those temperatures return to near 80 degrees. You'll see that here in the 7-day forecast. 78 for your high on Saturday, lower 80s on Sunday. And Monday, that afternoon thunderstorm chance up to 30%. But guys, I think overall it should be a really nice weekend. Just one or two storms in the afternoon, Sunday and Monday.
All right, sounds good, Shane. Thank you very much.